You know what time it is. It is what it is. Your boy Musa back at it again though. Today's video reaction is on your boy Fivio Farm, man. And Rvssian called 1-on-3, boy. Y'all know, man. It's been a minute since I reacted to Fivio. You get what I'm saying? You feel me? I've been checking out other genre of the songs out. I've been also reacting to topics that's going on today in society and whatnot, putting my own perspective on things, you know, from my understanding. You got what I'm saying? But anyway, yo, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, take a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and click notification bell, and join the family. Do not forget to share this video, yo. I want to go viral for real, man. I'm trying to go viral, yo. Y'all gotta support your boy out here. Stop playing, man. Stop playing with me, yo, for real. Man, join the Musa family. Let's get it.
Wapala.
Hey, Rvssian. We can do a 1-on-1. We can do a 1-on-3. Little bro hop out with a shh and a mask on his face like he ski. That tough shit not.
All right, yo. I got to give it to Fivio, man, because I was saying, bro. I was kind of starting to kind of feel a little tired with Fivio something because it was too repetitive. Same style, same flow, same beat, yada, yada. You know what it is, man. Let's keep it 100. I'm not the only one in this boat. You feel me? I know y'all were feeling the same. You feel me? You know, all Fivio, a couple of his songs, the beat, the sound was the same, but I was like, damn, like, you feel me? I want some upgrade. Trust me, man, this my opinion, man. You know what I'm saying? Your opinion might be different. Don't come at me or anything like that. But I'm just saying, bro, this is different, yo, for real, man. If you guys think I'm wrong, comment below, man. Comment below. I want to know what you guys think about that, though. Because this is different, man. This is different. I like that. I like that, man. Fivio, bring that heat, man. Reinstate yourself as king of New York, man. For real.
I gonna fly. We all know you not like me. Boy, you gonna run into him, running into him, running into him before you running to me. Like, yeah, jump in your face like, yeah, stomp in your face like, yeah, big gun let off like, yeah, shots fly at the boy like, swing on the boy like, beat up the boy like, yeah, shots fly at the boy.
Yeah, for a moment, I was thinking that chick is Gorilla. because no lie, Gorilla had the same type of dressing going on with the ski mask, everything on black, with a tan top, crop top, whatever you say, man. She had that on. So I'm like thinking, is that Gorilla or what? You feel me? But hey, I guess I'm wrong. Ain't her. You feel me? Ain't her at all. But damn. This beat is nice. This beat is nice for real. You know what I'm saying? This like a dance. Like, bro, Nate, dude's gonna make a dance out of this, man. That's what I think. Dude's gonna make dance out of this.
Like, boom, boom, boom. Jump on the car, just me and my gun. Don't twitch, don't move, don't none. You don't fight back, then it ain't no fun. I don't care who you call, cause he ain't gonna come. I take a break, I don't feel no pressure. Nah, huh. Don't kill my ex. My ex wanna fuck and I still might let her, but I'm still gonna leave. She don't feel no better.
Yo, man, slap that booty and cause an earthquake, man. Boy, that's crazy. That viral, man. I'm trying to get viral. You feel me? You ain't gonna get viral just showing them that, man. For real, man. But anyway, y'all, if you guys enjoying the video reaction, take a few seconds. Subscribe, comment, like, and share. Click the notification bell. And join the family, yo. For real, man, what you guys think about this beat, though? It's dope. I like this. I like the energy behind this, man. That's one thing I got to give credit to Fivio, man. He always bring that energy. You get what I'm saying? He always bring that energy to that song. You get what I'm saying? But the other thing I said, man, sometimes his style is just the same, repetitive, man. For real. I just like the fact he tweaked it a little bit on this song. He switched up some stuff. He moved stuff here and there. You know what I'm saying? This is working, man. This is working. For real, man. 100, man.
I lift my shirt, my gun gon' shout. I see a eye, I look to the left, I tap his shoulder, my son gon' go. We can do a 1-on-1. We can do a 1-on-3. Little bro hop out with the shh and a mask on his face like he ski. Boy, you gon' run into him, running into him, running into him before you run into me. Like,
one thing I'm gonna say is the remix on this is gonna be fire. The remix on this, if he gets the right individual on this track, is going to be fire. What do you say? Who do I think he should put on this? What? That's what you're saying, right? Well, I'm glad for that good question you just stated right there. You know who I think you should put Lil Durk.
You could say Lil Durk.
Or I'm going to say either Lil Durk or French Montana. I would take French Montana, man. For real. I just feel like it would work. Either Lil Durk, French Montana, or damn, who else? Why, yo, I'm having trouble to think who I think it is. Then French Montana or Lil Durk? Yeah, one of them, man. Guys, comment below. Who do you think they throw on this remix is going to be fire, man? Comment below. Let me know you guys' opinion.
Yeah, jump in your face like, yeah, stomp in your face like, yeah, big gun let off like, yeah, shots fly at the boy like, swing on the boy like, beat up the boy like, yeah, shots fly at the boy like, boom, boom, boom.
Okay, that was fire, man. I gotta give it to Fivio on this, man. He caught me surprised with this. Like I said, this is dope. This is fire, man. The beat was on point. The flow was on point, man. It had rhythm, it had swag, it had style, man. It had the drip, yo. For real, all over this, yo. But anyway, yo, if you guys enjoying this video reaction, take a few seconds. Subscribe, comment, like, and share. And click notification bell and join the family. All is welcome. True love. True support. Again, man, that big red button you see down there that says subscribe. Hit that button, yo, for real. Musa.